today I'm going to show you all how to create a leaf pattern painting. To make this project, you will need brushes, assorted medium to large leaves, at least 3 different colors of acrylic painting, and 1 16 by 20 inch canvas. Firstly, you will paint your entire canvas with a color of your choosing and let dry. Remember that this will be the silhouette color of your leaves. Place your leaves firmly on the top of the canvas and apply second color. Apply second color and let dry. Paint over a leaf and stamp it in your canvas. Finally, add splashes of the third color to create a modern art looking effect. You're a supplement, you're a soul.
Well, this is it. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy.